Voelkel using the screen from O'Day.
Again, you can see trying to be a passer first, score second.
Finds his man inside, Ethan O'Day.
Two defensive rebounds by the Catamounts. Good start there.
Blue spinning, using the window. Excellent take against Frazier. Let's see if we mention him 100 times here tonight, if he has a good one.
Point guard in the low post, scoring points.
Rugg working hard, beautiful step through for the Burlington native. Pollard accelerates, runs right into Carissimo.
He does, lots of traffic there in the lane.
Frazier at the shot clock buzzer, knocks it down for three.
He's got that touch.
Apfeld open. Luke Apfeld knocks it down. Voelkel looking back there. Carissimo, they did that as teammates at Iona Prep in New Rochelle, New York, and they do it here in college again. Carissimo back in at the point for Vermont, number 12 in white. Sets up Rugg on the blow by, right by Gloger. Out of the post, Carissimo in the corner. Another Iona Prep connection for three.
Just a beautiful job.
His own rebound.
Boy, that started with Clancy Rugg with that first tip in.
Apfel,
you can do that.
On the setup from Rugg.
That's what they've missed with Luke out of the lineup. 36% from behind the three-point line.
First half.
The whole left side there.
Splits the D, but runs right into Carissimo. He's got Blue ahead. He'll keep it himself and convert.
Really nice job, Sandro, in the open court. Waiting for the defense to commit. Defense doesn't commit. Makes the right decision to continue to go to the rim.
Five consecutive points for Maine. And a turnover by O'Day. Here comes Pollard. Right to the basket. Voelkel with a little bit of contact, but enough. And Xavier Pollard will have a chance at a three-point play. 11 offensive rebounds for Vermont. Leads the points. Underneath, Kilpatrick leads below.
Boy, passing against the zone. Doesn't get any better than that.
Doesn't need much time, does he?
Backdoor cut. Kilpatrick up and under. Yes. And the foul.
How about the young freshman from Philadelphia saying, hey, pretty good when you play like Brian, when you play with Brian Voelkel, all you got to do is get open.
And at last there, Frazier from Scotland. Pollard going strong. Yo,
did he ever go to that rim hard? Change of defense by the Catamounts. Go to man-to-man. Xavier Pollard with a baseline drive. This defense, a couple of occasions, good pass.
Nice move by Rugg going left to right. Voelkel waiting. Now Kilpatrick deep in the corner. Well, they needed that.
Just when you say there's not a lot of deep shooters there other than Luke.
Game, bringing for Patrick.
Instead, the cut for Apfeld. That'll work too.
What a cut by Luke Apfeld.
By Pollard. And there's Gloger. Missed another bunny.
Oh, point blank range till Gloger.
No look, Voelkel to Rugg. They've done that time and again, and they do it here.
You see him in the high post right there, trying to be a passer again.
Carissimo open. Right now, because Voelkel to the extra man.
Wow, we haven't seen that around here since Mike Tromboli days.
Most outstanding player in America's tournament last year, averaged 4 points in three games, but that's what he does. And what about Kilpatrick tonight? 12 points all in the second half. He's been the X Factor. Having lost two in a row entering tonight, back at home, 3 of 4 to close this season here in Burlington, and they get the win. 73-61 over Maine here tonight.